Guys, just doing a little update. Got the wheels off the Husky. Got to get over to get the bearings. I just haven't had a chance. Been pretty busy. Gonna do a Wow, this is freaking dark. Every time I do this. There we go. I'm going to do a piston stop, and I'm going to change the assembly here. I'm going to change the, I tried to make a piece fit. Got the wrong one in the mail, and I tried to make it fit and work, but when I put it together, it skips over like that. It gets stuck over. So, guy said, take this piece off. So I got to do a piston stop. I'm going to take this off. That's what the rope is for. You drop some rope down the spark plug hole, turn it until the piston stops, and then just whoosh, loosen that right up. He said, no problem, you'll be okay. And then I'll put this, thread the new one on. It could be this assembly, which is, he said it could be a little warped or something, which is causing a problem. So, yeah, it was only, I think it was like with the Paul. And the assembly, the spring and the clip was 13 and change, free shipping. So, I'm going to do that. And I'm just waiting for that to come in now. It's always fun ordering stuff and finding out it's for something else. And then I was going to return it, but the shipping cost more than the part, so I just tried to make it work. Fail. So, now I'm off to go grab a check, and started me and my neighbor, we started painting a house in our neighborhood for this guy. Yesterday we power washed it, so I'll film a little of that. Today we're going to caulk and seal everything, seal up any cracks, seal and put sealer on. We might even get some painting started today. It's a bit cool for Florida today. It's 48 degrees right now. So, but anyway, yeah, I'll do a video on that too when I get the bearings. Completely shot, man. Completely shot. So, I'm gonna bring those up, get the bearings, match up to get the new bearings. From my dealer, he said, just bring them in, I'll match them up. He should have them in stock, hopefully. And I'll put those in, clean this baby up real nice, and see where we're at. I'm thinking of maybe putting an ad for this for a trade, for like a walk behind plus cash. You know, if this is worth more, get like a 32 or 34 inch walk behind, and some cash. And do a swap. Maybe a guy needs a bigger mower with a 48 inch deck. Maybe he wants a zero turn sit down. So maybe that'll work. Maybe that'd be a good trade off. So I get some money out of it and I get the mower I need. And then I'm all set with that. Alright, guys, I'm gonna go get that check and then go over to the job.
Is Dave hard at work on the video? That vent looks all right.
Yeah.
Not bad. Sealed all this so far. Sealer. Sealed all this so far. Whoa, gotta be cut in. Still gotta hit this. Power washed the whole thing yesterday. Oh, look out, an alligator. Got all this to do. All power washed. That vent's alright. Guy doesn't want the trim painted. Just the body. hit the gutters. The front to do. Yeah, good little job. Good job. We should be done in a couple of days. We're not killing ourselves. Got all my lawns done today. Got all my lawns done yesterday, the day before. So I'd have the rest of the week to work on this house. And I got all next week too. Extra work, so it's good. Keep busy. So that's the painting job. Alright guys, have a good day. Keep this video nice and short.